Let's go over here. Go this way. Yeah, we can start an Earthship community here. Well, not just be lovely. Take care of what most people consider trash. Plenty of wild herbs and plants growing to feed people. Big rocks and boulders, old railroad ties, and a bunch of stuff that could easily be used to build with. Even if it was just temporary until something better can be built. Doesn't look like somebody's used that mattress in a while.
I know what to do with my mattress.
Look at that hill. Now you can see how, black that earth is, that soil.
Yeah.
I mean, people ever wanted to say they don't have any good soil, just walk out into the frickin' woods. Hey, you missed the chance to interview somebody. What if they're local?
OTRV, you know.
Are they walkers? They just day walking. Whoa! See? Another little camp. Are they here? See, and these places are right in near these other people's towns and cities. Because this is a city. We're pretty much right smack dab in the middle of it. And even there's plenty of places to build that won't affect the rest of this culture very much. All right, that's good for now.